Welcome to the first episode of 90 Days to MBBS Abroad Success. इस सीरीज में हम अगले 90 डेज में डिस्कस करेंगे वो सब कुछ जो आपको MBBS अब्रॉड करने के लिए जानना जरूरी है। अगर आप सोच रहे हैं कि इंडिया के बाहर MBBS कैसे परस्यू करें, कौन सी कंट्री चूज करें, एडमिशन प्रोसेस क्या है और कौन से रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस आपको पता होना चाहिए, डोंट वरी, वी विल टेल यू एवरीथिंग। इन एवरी एपिसोड हम एक नए टॉपिक पर डिटेल में बात करेंगे सो दैट ऑल योर क्वेरीज गेट सॉल्व्ड। So, let's kick off this educational journey with the very first topic, NME, National Medical Commission of India. ये वो बॉडी है जो आपकी फॉरेन मेडिकल डिग्री को इंडिया में वैलिडेट करेगी जब आप वापस लौटेंगे। तो चलिए समझते हैं NMC क्या है, क्यों इम्पोर्टेंट है और ये आपके MBBS अब्रॉड करने के डिसीजन को कैसे इम्पैक्ट करती है। The National Medical Commission is the apex body in India that regulates medical education and practice. Ye 25th September 2020 mein establish ki gayi thi, replacing the old Medical Council of India. It was introduced to bring more transparency, accountability and quality to the field of medical education. Iska mission hai to enhance the standards of medical education and ensure that the medical professionals trained both in India and abroad are competent and ethical. Jaisa ki maine bataya, before NMC, MCI regulatory body, but it faced a lot of criticism and complaints because of its inefficiency, corruption and lack of transparency. Jiski wajah se medical education sector mein kai reforms. Iske liye NMC form kiya gaya taki wo नए मेडिकल कॉलेजेस अप्रूव करने, एग्जामिनेशंस को मॉनिटर करने और फीस रेगुलेट करने के लिए एक स्टैंडर्डाइज्ड ट्रांसपेरेंट सिस्टम ला सके, एक यूनिफॉर्म करिकुलम और असेसमेंट स्टैंडर्ड डेवलप करे जो सभी मेडिकल कॉलेजेस के लिए हो, चाहे वो इंडिया में हो या अब्रॉड। और NMC का काम ये भी था कि वो ये इंश्योर करे कि सिर्फ कॉम्पिटेंट और वेल ट्रेन्ड मेडिकल प्रोफेशनल्स ही healthcare sector mein workforce mein aaye. So let's discuss what are the guidelines that a student planning to pursue MBBS abroad cannot miss while choosing the respective university and the curriculum abroad. Number 1. Recognition of foreign medical universities. The NMC requires that any foreign medical university or institution jahan Indian student plan kar raha hai for an MBBS degree must be recognized by a competent authority in the home country. You can check the recognition of that institution on its website on wdoms.org. Check if it's WHO or WFME recognized. This ensures that the medical education provided is of a standard and meets the regulations of that country. Saath hi, MBBS degree obtained must be equivalent to a MBBS degree in India in terms of both duration and content. Isliye important hai kyunki only recognized degrees are eligible for further practice or higher studies in India. Eligibility criteria for admission. Indian student ko NEET qualified hona chahiye. Ye isliye kyunki NMC ka manna hai ki jinke paas basic qualification hai to pursue medical studies उन्हें ही MBBS अब्रॉड के लिए प्लान करना चाहिए। In addition to passing NEET, student must have completed their 10+2 or equivalent education with physics, chemistry, biology, biotechnology, CANBI and English, securing a minimum aggregate of 50% marks. Course duration and structure. The MBBS course pursued abroad must have a minimum duration of 54 months, that is 4.5 years of theoretical and clinical education, followed by a 12-month internship totaling at least 5.5 years. Students should receive adequate theoretical knowledge and practical exposure. A structured curriculum that includes both classroom education and clinical rotations ensures a comprehensive learning experience for medical students. Medium of instruction. The medium of instruction for the MBBS program must be in English. This guideline ensures that the Indian students do not face language barriers during their studies, which could hinder their understanding of complex medical concepts. An English medium of instruction also prepares students better for the FMGE or next exam upon their return to India and facilitates easier communication with patients and healthcare professionals in international settings. Clinical training. Clinical rotations are a crucial part of the MBBS curriculum. The NMC emphasizes that students must gain hands-on experience in a hospital with adequate patient exposure. This real-world training is essential to develop clinical skills, understand patient care, and apply theoretical knowledge in practical settings. The foreign university must offer clinical training in various specialties like internal medicine, surgery, pediatrics, and gynecology to ensure comprehensive medical training. Licensing examination. After completing their MBBS from a foreign university, Indian students are required to pass the Foreign Medical Graduate Examination or the upcoming National Exit Test. The screening test is mandatory for obtaining a license to practice medicine in India. This assesses the students' medical knowledge and skills to ensure they meet Indian medical standards. Mandatory registration. Foreign medical graduates must register with the NMC or the respective state medical council in India to practice medicine legally. Registration is granted only upon successful completion of FMGE or NEXT. This process ensures that only those who meet the Indian medical education standards are allowed to practice, safeguarding patient care quality. Internship in India. If the internship completed abroad does not meet the NMC standards, students may be required to undergo a supervised internship in an NMC recognized medical college in India. This requirement ensures that the foreign trained doctors gain experience working with the Indian healthcare system and become familiar with its specific medical practices and patient demographics. Additional documentation. Students must submit various documentations, including their MBBS degree, internship completion certificate, NEET scorecard, academic transcripts, and proof of English proficiency test as IELTS or TOEFL scores if required. These documents are necessary to verify that the student's eligibility and qualifications and are required during the registration process with the NMC or State Medical Council. Compliance with local regulations. Students must ensure that their chosen foreign university compiles with the local regulations of the country where they plan to study, as well as the NMC guidelines. This compliance is necessary to avoid any legal or academic issues that could arise from studying at an unrecognized or non-compliant institution. Prohibition on certain practices. The NMC does not recognize distance learning, online learning, or part-time courses for medical education. The entire MBBS program must be conducted on campus with full-time study. This guideline ensures that students receive a thorough and immersive medical education, which is not possible through online or part-time learning formats. So guys, these guidelines by the NMC ensures that the Indian students pursuing MBBS abroad receive a quality education that meets Indian standards, thereby safeguarding the quality of healthcare services in India. So, dosto, ye thi detailed discussion on NMC aur uske rules jo MBBS abroad students ke liye hai. NMC ka role aapke career ko safeguard karna hai. Ye ensure karta hai ki jo bhi student abroad se MBBS pursue kar rahe hai, उनको एक क्वालिटी एजुकेशन मिले जो इंडियन स्टैंडर्ड्स के बराबर हो। अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आया तो इसे लाइक और शेयर जरूर करें उन सभी दोस्तों को जो MBBS अब्रॉड के लिए प्लान कर रहे हैं, और हाँ सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें ताकि आप 90 डेज टू MBBS अब्रॉड सक्सेस के बाकी एपिसोड्स मिस ना कर जाएं, जहां हम आपको गाइड करते हैं हर स्टेप पे। और हाँ अगर आपके पास भी कोई क्वेश्चन है तो नीचे दिए गए कमेंट्स पे लिखना मत भूलिएगा, मैं हर क्वेश्चन का जवाब देने की कोशिश करूंगी। तब तक के लिए थैंक यू सो मच।